Myrrh. Grace and peace. Myrrh, an exotic biblical spice, was used in purification and beautification rites, in the formula for the holy anointing oil, and in burial spices. Queen Esther was bathed in oil of myrrh for 6 months and with other aloes and perfumes for another 6 months before her presentation to the king. Bitter to the taste but sweet to the smell, myrrh in the spiritual sense speaks of dying to self to become a sweet-smelling savor to the Lord. A bundle of myrrh is my well-beloved unto me. Song of Solomon 1:13.